Hello YouTube, welcome one and all, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. As you can see, I am with Mr. Maxwell.
Hello.
Any more rumors?
That's the universal signal for hello.
Oh, is it? So that is the rumor, is it?
No.
Oh,
I've been invaded straight away. Ah. Look at that. Oh, goodness.
That's actually quite bad, considering... Right, we need to kill this guy, then.
Let's kill these ones. Look at that.
Phone me up.
No rumors today.
No rumors at all.
I can't think of anything. Oh.
Well, there is a rumor that we've been invaded, and I think it is true.
It is very true, yes. There you go, that's the rumor. Yes, the rumors are true. I have been invaded. Again.
I think it was me last time. Is he killing? Ah, keep pressing the wrong button. That was terrible.
You see him?
No.
I can't see him. Okay, I'm calling shenanigans on that.
There he is.
Whereabouts?
He's heading in now. Fall back.
Right. This. Do. This is not a good start to the video.
No, it's not. I think he's wondering where the hell we are. I don't think he's actually seen.
We might have to edit this. We'll have to edit this, like, out till we, like, actually get to show the fight. Come on, dude!
No. This is going up in the entirety of how much of a wimp he is.
Can we go this way for a second? Hi, strange man with a pitchfork. There we go. Oh, he's dropped something. Oh, that was rubbish. No. He's killed something. I heard something die.
Yeah, I think he's going around killing things. Did you do that?
Yeah, that was me.
I'll cover your back.
Alright.
Although I would suggest we don't actually go further than here. Where is he? I see him.
Oh, I see him. Wave! Oh, he's gone. He's out of screenshot. There we go. Wave! Hello! Hello? No, come back, you green, weird, skinny...
Oh, come on! Oh, he's waving back.
There we go.
Hello there!
You gonna come forward?
You gonna come fight us?
Do I have to shoot you? I will shoot you.
I wouldn't go any further. Why do people do this? Especially when it's obvious we're not going to fall for it. It's like, for the love of God, either go away, it's not going to work, or... Well.
I'm not going after him, I'm just seeing if I can see, I can't see him. Gone.
He's gone behind the tree that's on fire. That's where he went. God damn it. Hey, at least it's
Ooh, I got a fire gem.
Ok, trying to think. There's not a way round there, is there?
No. Oh!
Okay.
Alright. You must have,
What the hell's here?
You see like a blue and yellow...
Yeah, I do! Can you do anything with them?
No.
They weren't here last time.
I don't remember them. Okay. Let's just... You're dead. You're dead. Whoa!
Come on, change it. Thank you. She going after me? No, she's
going after me. Oh!
Come on. There we go.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, oh that's her.
Oh, oh, come here.
There we go.
Oh, I got a worker's hat. I wonder what this is. This has got to be something. This is weird.
I don't remember this being here last time we were here. That was definitely not there.
Alright.
Okay, I'll get this guy. Hello. Goodbye.
Dude with the big...
He was definitely aggro at me. Bit weird. Oh, hello! Whatever that was. And he fell through the floor.
I got one!
Other one's dead. That.
Yeah, alright.
Okie dokie.
Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to...
I think we've cleared that for you, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, so... It's the head over this way.
Yeah, we'll go this way. We'll go this way. Oh, okay. There. Pine resin.
Oh yeah, there's the thing for you to go in, isn't there?
Yeah, I'm thinking of that one. Dead corpse. And I drop down. Warrior of sunlight.
Oh, that's a mess.
Let's just drink the death. Teamwork!
Oh god, that I stopped pressing the wrong one. I need to put some powers in. I need to put some hours into my second equip slot just to stop pressing the wrong button. Or at least not having it be very negative.
Alright, here we go. You gonna aim at the...
Yep.
Oh.
Miss!
I'll go deal with the guy. If you shoot the woman on the bridge, I'll deal with the, the actual dudes.
You got one of those things coming after you.
Ow.
Ow. Okay. This is going to take a while.
You need to move a little bit forward. They're going to heal up and then come back out. Never even happened. Yeah, I knew you were there. Oh, a whip!
Come on, hit the wall. There we go.
There we go. Right, the guy with the hammer's dead.
It's just taking quite a while, because my arrows are wooden ones.
Boom!
There we go.
Yay! Didn't drop me anything, though. I was disappointed.
Boo and hiss. Boo and hiss.
I think common courtesy for doing that, I should have got something. There we go. Oh, I got a time edge shot from here. That'll do. Drop down again. Oh, I lost a bit of health there. That's not good.
Nice. Can't wait for the proper suit of armor that comes up. Ah, here comes the mad dog. Hello.
Is he coming?
Yeah, he's coming now. I actually hit him.
Oi! You don't get to just move away.
Here he comes.
Here we go, right. You run back up. Come on, dude.
Come on. Come on, buddy.
Come on, Clever.
There we go. No.
Oh. Got him.
There we go.
There. Oh, crap. Move my mic around.
Wheel on him. Ah. The stamina regain itself.
Ooh, that was lucky.
That was very lucky. Oh! No, yeah. You do not!
And he's down, he's down. Oh, and he falls through the floor, by the way. That's a... It's always nice.
Okay. Onwards and upwards.
Okay, right. So we're not going to go towards the boss door yet.
No.
We'll make a slight detour. Oh, no, actually, no, we have to go to the boss door.
You need to light the bonfire first, anyway. Hello!
Come on, that's it. Come after me. Oh.
Ow.
He's down. Oh! He was not a happy chappy.
No, he was not. You need to get the crystal.
Yeah, no.
Crystal wizard.
Where is it? There it is. There we go, it's dead. It's dead. I got it. Sharp gem.
Now, if I remember correctly, that doesn't open from this side.
No, we've got to go. We've got to go round. We've got to go to, like, past the boss door.
Yeah. Okay. Time to run the gauntlet.
Yep. And Mr. Giant, if you could, not hit me, that would be most...
I'm trying to equip this so that we can... hold on. There we go.
Yeah. Oh. go, 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 go.
Oh! Kill him!
Oh. Alright, well, that's that. I kind of...
Right, I think we get this guy to stop shooting at us.
Yeah.
And something else just died. Hey, don't, you need, there's an item on that side, isn't there?
Oh, there we go. Got it, got it, got it, got it. It is a great sight.
Okay. Ready?
Oh, it's not very good.
Oh, you're checking. Let's go.
Run.
I'm not sure that would actually he actually fires there, but you don't want to take the risk. You don't want to take that chance.
Right, so we go this way now.
Into another lovely area of death and misery. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're here. Come on.
Where's that dog?
Dog's dead. Oh, got an ember. Right, we want to go... I need to go up there because I need to get the pyromancer.
Yeah. So. Let's head up here. There we go. Two swings at it, but finally
okay,
got
so
it.
We got a big guy here.
Got him.
Oh.
I really do like this axe, even if it is a starting weapon. Okay. Can we hit those guys from this side? No, we can't. Okay. Careful of the...
Oh.
Yeah, we need to deal with those guys.
Oh, what? I'm dead. Poor guy. Ah.
Oh, dear.
Oh, well. I'll just summon you in again.
Yep. Yeah. You can probably you can probably teleport to...
No, I've spawned there. So we can just start. Well, actually, would it not be better to go back to the...
What, cliff?
When we were at the before.
Oh, the where I've just spawned.
No, the undead salmon. Yeah, where you will spawn.
Yeah.
That'd be better there, because then we can just take the shortcut. Round, can't we?
Yeah. Sign's down then.
Right, I'm just loading. Oh, that's four deaths.
Yep.
It's the fourth death.
That is your fourth death. And the thing is, I was in the middle of saying we need to deal with these guys as you got killed by them.
Yeah.
I'm being summoned to another world. There we go.
That's better.
There we go.
At least we can just speed through this now.
Yeah. I'm gonna go kill this guy. We can actually get past these groups down here without fighting them.
Yeah, we'll just do that. Don't worry about it.
Hello! I saw you.
And he's dead.
Just hook the... we'll have to kill these guys.
Right. I'll go for the firebomb guy again.
Yeah, yeah. God damn it! Ow. Had to use an Estus first there. Well, there's speeding through it, and then there's walking into things. Hello?
The guy you were supposed to kill hit me.
I was going to say, how the hell are you not dead?
Apparently, we hadn't come this way.
No, no, you haven't. Oh, God damn it. Note to self. Learn to aim.
Shooting and guide tilted.
One guy dead.
There we go.
We need to kill this guy.
There's my souls.
Hello! Hello there, Mr. Guy.
Come on, big dude. Really? You're still going to come after me? Seriously?
Obviously so. He is taking great exception to you.
Well, naff you then. Eh? Yeah. How'd you like that? Drop down here.
There's no enemies down there, is there? Oh yeah, there is.
There's one, and I've got him.
Yeah, go get, hit the bonfire there.
Oh, hello. Oh, okay.
Okay, what?
Well, that happened.
What happened? Oh!
Well, there was an enemy. There was an enemy down there, and he just sort of fell off.
I just see someone fall to their death. Okay, that happened. That definitely happened.
Go, got the bonfire.
Okay, we need to aggro one of these guys.
Hello, strange pyromancer.
You're getting the pyromancer.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Why, yes, I would.
Oh, you know, if you just want to stand there. There we go. That's like the undead that I know you are.
Ooh, I got a hand axe.
There we go. Now for your friend. Ooh, nice dodge. And you're dead as well. Congratulations. Now just the giant witch thing and that dog. There we go, get the dog, because it should get to me quick enough before it no longer aggroes. Your AI has failed you. Just putting that out there, dog. Your AI has failed you.
Come here, big guy. Or woman.
Whatever.
Oh, good job.
There we go. Now, if you could be so kindly to turn around. And you do. Boom! No, we will not.
Are we dead? Ooh! Ooh, I got spiked mace.
Oh.
Ooh. I do not have enough strength to carry it, but...
Oh, that's something to go for. Oh, my God. Ooh, hello, giant ass mace.
Oh, I think I'm going to be going for this one.
Yep, I think that's the way to go.
I need 21 strength.
There should be another dog around here somewhere. Hey, 21 strength. You can't. It doesn't take too long to get to it. Okay. There's a dog around here somewhere.
Here he is. Come on. Ow. How the hell did you hit me?
Get down. Stay down. Okay. Turn aggro. This guy.
Over here, dude. Oh, no. Oh, okay.
Okay.
What the... Hi!
Excuse me. Well, that was quite funny. The fact that we both missed him.
Oh. Okay, right. You know what, nothing. Let's just clear these guys. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Nope, that's not good. Neither's that. Neither's that. Why can I not hit you?
Hello! Surprising, my shield took that. Oh! Okay.
I'm not dead.
The good news... The good news is we're not fighting him. The bad news...
Yeah, he's down there.
He's down there and he's not dead, and we have to go down there as well.
We can take him. Yeah, I shot you in the head, mate. What are you going to do now?
Oh, damn it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my. There we go. There's two down. I only have 44 hours.
Are you in it? Nope. Nothing there.
Oh my god, he's nearly falling off again.
Oh no. Oh. Run!
Okay, that didn't do a lot of damage. He only just grazed me. Okay, that hurt.
Oh. Can he give me any? Nope, still doesn't give me anything. God damn it, man.
He is going to be an absolute pain to deal with. Just pulling that one out there.
Nah, he'll be alright. He'll be alright, we'll be able to hang on. Like, there's two dogs around here. There's a second one just around the corner.
And as if by magic, a second surprise dog. He's now dead.
Luring skull. Because that's what I want. I want a reason for the enemies to attack me.
Oh yeah, it's not like they go aggro enough as it is.
I know. Oh, I'm going to have to send you away to get the giant not to shoot. But we'll do this first and then I'll send you away.
Yeah, yeah. And then we can, well, we could... What we could do is we could do the, down here.
Yeah, that's what I mean. We're going to do the down there first. Then I'll send you away. Go up to the... giant on the tower, and then I'll come into yours.
Yep. Sounds like a plan.
It would be pretty.
So, wait, there, I'm trying to figure out if there is actually a way down there without damaging yourself.
I don't think there is. Okay, can't open the door, obviously. No, he's going to have a new thing. Ah, very good.
Oh! Well, I'm down here now.
Oh no! What?
What happened?
I died.
What'd you do?
I just dropped down. I just dropped down.
You went on full health, were you?
Game, no.
You went out full
this
health.
This game does not like me. This game does not like me.
Right. I think we need to get me to that bit then. I'm going to the dilapidated bridge.